Tanvi, I think there's no problem in some of the states asking for postponement of the exams. But I think what is more important here is this is a national test. This is a national entrance examination. Here, I think the question papers are uniform to the entire country. They are common question papers everywhere. But our only thing is that we are not being political. We are not opposing any move of the government or the UGC. What we are just trying to say is that our heart lies with the students of this country. These are unprecedented times. These are COVID pandemic times. These are the times where the government has to show empathy towards the students. We have three states, that is Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and Assam, completely hit by the floods. There are states where huge number of coronavirus patients testing positive every day. So our point is the government has already messed up with its unscientific planning vis-a-vis the movement of the migrant workers, and hence the spike in the COVID cases in the country. Now this is another huge movement of students from one part to the other. Say, if you put together the students and their parents going along with the students, it will be around 15 to 18 lakhs of people moving. And there it is. Then we have this problem about logistics. We have this problem about safety and the right to life. The fundamental right to life. We have so many other problems which clearly make it very, very difficult for the students to reach the centers. Even if they reach the centers, they don't know where to stay because all hotels, dormitories, guest houses, every single place where these people can put up, the students can put up, they're all in most of the states, they're all closed. When we used to write these exams, all these facilities used to be blocked and used to be full when the students used to go to the center. And also about the centers, 350 kilometers, 600 kilometers far away from the houses. And they could actually use this time from March, April till September to basically try and see if they can expand the centers, try and see if there could be social distancing facilities in place for all the students. And all these people for logistical support for them to stay, for them to travel, etc., etc., in the last 3-4 months. Government has actually failed to make use of these 3-4 months. All of a sudden, woken up now. And there's a knee-jerk reaction saying that, no, we have to conduct the examination. We are not saying that you do away with
one year of the students. I don't think the government has suddenly woken up.
Tanvi, one second. See, it is not the duty of the opposition parties to arrange for the logistical support or arrange for the examination center for the students. It is for the central government and the UGC and the NTA to get all these arrangements done well in place, well in time for the students to appear for the examination. See, obviously the opposition will only comment when things go haywire and when things go wrong.
Or
it affects the life and the security of the students and the
animals.
Yeah. Of all the debates I've been participating for the past 3-4 days, I think nobody is of the view that you cancel the examination completely. Nobody is saying you do away with 1 year of the students. What everyone is trying to suggest is postpone the exams, prepare for the examination, logistical support, so many other things which we have been completely discussing. And for every voice of the opposition, if the BJP or the BJP spokesperson start terming it as politics, I'm afraid that nobody would like to speak on television channels. It is not about politics. What is more important is the life and the health security of a student who is traveling. There are n number of problems we have been discussing, we have been debating, we have been very vociferously hearing the views of the students. We have got n number of requests from the students asking that this should be postponed. See, nobody is telling that you do away with it. You have to prepare. And actually, Sudesh Sharma is speaking about level playing fields. Actually, there should be level playing fields between the hands and the have-nots. People with cars, people with who have access to transportation can easily reach the center. What about those people who doesn't have public transport? What about those people who, whose areas are flooded? What about those people who cannot have five-star hotels and three-star hotels to stay in? See, all dormitories are closed, all guest houses are closed, all smaller hotels are closed. Obviously, the state government has done that. But who has alerted them to do so? I come from a state of Karnataka. It is a BJP ruled state. And I would definitely say that the government wouldn't have done that, because the kind of spike that is there in the number of cases in various districts in spread all through the state. So how can you prepare for the examination for them? How can you give them logistical support? It is very difficult.
Okay.
What we are saying is postpone it, give it 2 months, 3 months time, and you prepare properly for the examination. Then reduce or decrease the vacation time for the students. You save their academic year. At the same time, give them health security, security.
Dr. Hussain, I take your point.
Give them level playing field so
may
that
I
they
just
can all appear in the examination. Supreme Court is working online. The government is working online. Your ministers are not coming out. Your ministers are not touring the state. And you want the students to risk their life.